गुड, सो टुडे वी आर हेयर टू प्ले द गेम, डिबेट गेम, एंड माई टॉपिक इज़ प्राइवेट स्कूल. माई अपोनेंट टॉपिक इज गवर्नमेंट स्कूल. सो वी ऑल आर द स्टूडेंट ऑफ दिस इंस्टीट्यूट. लेट्स स्टार्ट.
ओके, आवर टॉपिक इज गवर्नमेंट स्कूल एंड आई थिंक दैट द गवर्नमेंट स्कूल इज फार बेटर देन द प्राइवेट स्कूल एज आवर गवर्नमेंट स्कूल प्रोवाइड द मिड डे मील. एज इन द गवर्नमेंट स्कूल द थॉट ऑफ द ऑल पर्सन इज दैट एवरी स्टूडेंट शुड ट्रीटेड इक्वली एंड ऑन द अदर हैंड इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द प्राइवेट स्कूल एंड प्राइवेट स्कूल.
अकॉर्डिंग टू मी प्राइवेट स्कूल इज मच बेटर देन गवर्नमेंट स्कूल बिकॉज इन द प्राइवेट स्कूल स्टूडेंट लाइक नॉट डूइंग अननेसेसरी थिंग लाइक इन द गवर्नमेंट स्कूल स्टूडेंट आर teaching teachers and like they are using or abusing language for the teacher and in the
so school, I would like to tell you that in the government school that the kids of the government school are much educated than the private school and the thing you talk about that the government schools are using abusing language then I would like to tell you that the problems are here for the kids not for the government school. The private school are also using abusing language so that's not the matter of school.
Okay, so like as you are saying like the in the government school the students are much educated, so let's clear your mind. Like in the private school you can find the discipline, you can find the education system is also great there, every student is in the discipline. But in the government school all the students are not in the discipline, they all are just talking.
How can you say private school has more discipline than the government school? Government school also has a proper discipline in the manner of teachers' discipline. Like if you see the private school, there are more students who just focusing on the
about
teacher's
which discipline you are talking through. I really don't think that government school students are having discipline. I really don't think. I did this study in government school. I really don't think that they have the discipline. After some time, they become like the animal. Government school students are like that. Even though girls are so, they use the abusive language towards teacher, towards student. They don't even care about
things. Can you say that government school students are abusing language? So I'm also the part of government school. So I'm the person who is in good and education and discipline. So the etiquettes of the government school has a good things. And about the government school facilities, we get so many things like midday meal. And
sir,
we get
first thing is that each and everything we know easily what is happening in the government school and what is happening in private school. And suppose in your future, like you got the married, so in that time your child, in that time what would you do in that time? Do you want to know like that your child go in the private school because of facilities there are like faculty, because there are teachers all are educated more. Like regarding of the like government school, it is a like harsh reality of from in India like that.
So let's talk about the government school. As we can see the selection ratio of the board's examination, and in the government school the selection ratio in the board's examination is 97.98%, and other hand if we talk about the private school there is no much
okay,
no much
so
percentage.
Do you know 19% rich family like they study from the private school? Why? Because like in the 90% rich family from the private school, like in they are having lots of activity, like education is also like very good for from the private school.
So as you're talking about education, so I would like to tell you that government school are providing free education. As you are in favor of private school, so I would like to ask you that our private school are providing free education, then there
so
will
like your government school is providing the free education, so what kind of education it is providing? I don't know, like the students are not going regularly to their schools, the student not taking their study seriously, they are just going to the school and just playing with their friends. They are just bunking the school. The teachers are not responsible. The parents are just thinking like them. Our children are going to the school, but otherwise, no one is thinking about that. What kind of education they are studying?
If you see the quality, the education is more far better than the government school has more far better education than the private school. As you said that students of government school has an animal nature of it. You also said that you are the student of government school. So you are considered that you are an animal? No, you don't consider, because it depends on the person to person or the student to student what
about
the student
which quality and facilities you are talking about. The facilities you are getting midday meal, is that is worthy that you are getting the free education? In the free education, what did you get? Is that the education? Yes, this is right that government school teacher get the most salary, but how much focus they are towards the student? They teacher them?
Okay,
no,
so
they,
do you know
I
about
really
the annual charges?
Them.
Do you know about the annual charges? If your private school washroom breaks, then they charges from you. ₹100, ₹1200, ₹5000 if they want to go means picnic, so they charges from you. So it is a kind of a business, a private school. But in government school, the government provides each and everything about the dresses, about the books, about the...
Sir, we know, sir, about the discipline of the government school. There are so many students who don't tucking their shirt in a government school, but in private there are so many discipline. They pull their sleeves. It is a discipline part, and there are so many like politeness from their towards of their teachers. And in government school there are so many students, they abuse their teachers, they slap some their teachers. It is not good for the student for future. There it is not good for that.
Let's talk about in the discipline of the students in the government school. So do you think the students who are studying in the private school didn't do the same thing at their teachers and at their elders? It's not depend on government school or private school. It depend on student to student and teacher to teacher, what quality and what hobbies
so
they are.
Like you can see the government school, mostly teachers are sitting in the chair and see operate the phone. Like mostly like the 90% government school like doing this, like teachers are doing this. And in the private school, if you were operating phone, so that time principal like fired you. Do you know?
So I would like to tell you that somebody was talking about the facilities. So I would like to clear that the government school has much better facilities than the private school. As government school has a much better ground, government school has stage, hall, libraries and staff room and etc. And somebody was talking about discipline, then I would like to tell you that the discipline of the government school are far better than the private school.
Okay, so like as you are talking about the facilities like the staff room, washroom, classes, stage, these are all the basic facilities that you can find in the village schools also. Let me tell you what are the good facilities that you are getting in the private school. Like the you can find the different classes like sports room or the medical room. But in the government school, what's happen? If the student feeling illness, so they don't care about the student. They just call their parents. They just don't care about.
One of you said that the education is much far better than the government school and private school. So do you know that in private school, principal hire the teacher from the tuition teachers or many. They don't need the best qualification, but in government school we have that one best qualification. We need a teacher who has degree of BA. We want that teacher, but in private school we don't want. We just get the teacher of tuition teacher.
Yes ma'am, have you seen like condition of the government washroom? Like when we go inside, in that time we close our nose because of the condition. It is not good. And about the private washroom, there are like cleanliness which we need to for when we go inside. In that time we feel the we free, or in that time we
okay sir, can you tell me one of the celebrity or the some person who means on the high post, but I tell you on the by the government school. So Sundar Pichai, our honorable president Draupadi Murmu, he is from government school teacher, and she is a
if they are in the high post, so why they are not making the government school much better than this? Why are not they making? If you are saying about they are the personality, they are whatever they are, so why are not they making the washroom good? The washroom is so dirty,
okay,
and the sports facilities.
But you are living in the another universe, that you are supposing the government school at the later time, the government school. Nowadays the government school was many modified. As the ma'am said, there are no many classroom in the government school. As if you want to go to the government school, go and visit the government school.
Okay, so it's about mud day meal, which you say. Like, do you taste in mud day meal? How is it? It's like a dirty. I'm taking. That's why I'm saying you. Like it's like a dirty.
I don't know which government school you both are talking about. Like he said about the washrooms and you said about the midday meal. So I would like to clarify the washroom matter first. So the government washroom have the mirrors, have the basins, and have the clear washrooms and with a dustbin and a tap too. And about the midday meals are first checked by the principal or the HOS of the school. So midday meal is much better than the canteens of your school.
I don't know what like as you all are talking about like the in charge, like the they are taking the high charges. So the private school are taking the charges, but they are providing you more than these charges. Okay, they are just taking the charges. After that you can find like they are providing you a lot of things like related to your studies, related to the facilities, related to the everything that a student needs, the basic facility that all the students.
Okay, as you said, 90% of rich people took admission in private school. So what happened to the poor people? Where they go to the government school because they don't have money. They want to teach their student. They want to teach their student. They want to take knowledge from the school. So they took admission in the government school, not rather than the.